place for attitude. That was it.
Mr. McMahon, you got a minute?
No, not really.
Pardon my manners here. I hear y'all are looking for a new general manager, and I believe I'm your hucklebuck. That's right. Think about it. Trevor Murdoch, Raw general manager.
You?
Yeah, got a good ring to it, don't it? I got all kinds of ideals.
I bet you do.
I do, I'm telling you. I'll be the man for Raw.
Yeah, well, let me just tell you one thing.
Uh-huh.
That's a disgusting habit. But I'll give it some consideration.
You going to think about it?
Yeah.
All right. You have a nice evening.
You bet. What an idiot. God.
Oh, my goodness. Candace.
What brings you to my office?
Why, hello, Mr. McMahon. I heard that there's a new position open on Raw.
What position did you have in mind, Candace?
Oh, well, none other than the general manager.
Really?
Yeah.
And, what sort of qualifications do you think you have to be general manager?
Well, I think that I have the best assets to be the best general manager! Oh. And Mr. McMahon, I can do this.
Well, I guess I'd have to give this some consideration.
Vince! The party's over. We need to talk right now.